I'm Jason Pearson, sales manager with RDO Integrated Controls. I'm here to talk about the John Deere SmartGrade grader and Topcon technology. Here we have the John Deere 872 GP SmartGrade motor grader. John Deere technology mixed with Topcon technology give you the first ever mastless grader in the market. So the big thing with this mastless system, the sensors are not outside of the machine. They're all built into these lift cylinders and side shift cylinders. So the versatility and the maneuverability of this machine to articulate and side shift and hit slopes that it never did before. It's Topcon technology, similar to the 3DMC Topcon technology that's out there right now. So the software in the cab is very similar to what a lot of our Topcon users are already using and seeing. So it's a seamless transition from a Topcon user into using this. It's been dialed in, came calibrated from the factory and ready to go out on the machines. John Deere's already got a SmartGrade dozer out there in the market, which has had a lot of success and customers love it. So moving into this SmartGrade motor grader and first in the market is an awesome product. One thing in the cab, it's got the joystick controls. It's got the EH fingertip controls, and then it's also got the joystick controls, which just came out a few years ago. You know, you have some limitations sometimes of side shifting into a tight corner on a project or a side of a road or under a tree or an embankment or a bridge or something. Without a mast, you'll really be able to cut into some grade that you couldn't do with a masted system. To learn more about this technology, contact your local RDO equipment company store and find out how we can partner with you.